Well, it is a first for Bexar County. Dr. Kimberly Molina has been appointed as the first woman to serve as the Bexar County Medical Examiner. Paul Venema visited with her about that and about the challenges ahead for her.
We've got a motion and a second for approval. All those in favor will say aye.
In a unanimous vote, county commissioners followed the recommendation of Chief Medical Examiner Dr. Randall Frost.
I do not believe you could find a more competent, honest, impartial, and dedicated person for this position.
He's talking about Dr. Kimberly Molina. She served with Dr. Frost for 17 years and takes over next Tuesday.
Certainly, having a much smoother transition, not during a period of COVID, would have been desirable. But it didn't work out that way, so we're going to deal with it.
That means making operational adjustments from staffing to workspace.
That is the main challenge, and once we get past that, then I guess I'll be able to look at other things.
Dr. Molina is the fifth chief medical examiner in Bexar County. She's making history as the first woman to hold the job.
Are we making too much of that? Is that really not that big a deal?
I won't be the one to judge that.
Her humility is also apparent as we discuss another part of her job, testifying in court.
From our experience personally, that's never been a favorite part of your job.
That is true. I don't actually enjoy cameras. I don't enjoy the limelight.
That may change as a result of the pandemic.
I'm not even sure what it's going to look like when the courts return. Is our testimony going to move to more video testimony?
Molina said that her predecessors, Dr. Frost and Dr. Vincent DeMaio, have made a difference as she moves forward.
They've built the groundwork, and all I have to do is maintain it.
Paul Venema, KSAT 12 News.